This is a pencil. This is a bigger pencil. Actually, it's the same pencil, just zoomed in. Zoom in more on the pencil lead or graphite. Zoom, zoom. Past the bacteria. Hello, sir. All the way until we see rows and rows of carbon atoms. This is all that pencil lead is, and when we write, we scrape off rows of these atoms and leave them on the paper. But what if we zoom in more? What are atoms made out of? We zoom in to find tiny electrons flying around. Zoom, zoom, and we see the heart of an atom, the nucleus, made from protons and neutrons. This is usually where we stop zooming. But let's keep going. Inside of protons and neutrons are tiny particles called quarks. This is the smallest level that we have good evidence of, although there are theories of things smaller still, like vibrating strings of energy. Quarks are one example of the crazy world of particle physics. Through these next three videos, we'll talk about quarks, leptons, and bosons. So what exactly are these quarks that combine to form the heart of atoms? Click here to find out, or click to learn more about the other part of an atom, leptons.